logical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Look at this!
The ninja got out of it.
Oh, look at the emotion!
He's gonna give up. He's gotta give up. No one can get out of this.
This is not the position you want to be in.
Sheamus feeling the lockup.
And there's a counter by the ninja.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh my gosh, through the cell.
The cell's giving way. The steel ripped open after that collision. And his anatomy suffered a tremendous fall of over 20 feet.
Look at the emotion.
Oh my, look at this.
And here's a veteran move, staying right on that back.
Great move.
His body has to be broken right now.
And he goes for the neck breaker.
Wow, here we see it from this angle. He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match. That's it. The match is over. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh, there were some unbelievable.
Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here is your winner, J.D.
Finally, thankfully, the match comes to an end.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.